Hello.
I'm so glad you've come. I saw your car outside the Ravens Inn earlier. I wondered what had happened to you.
I've been talking with Mrs. Newlis, and then I took a walk around the village.
Find out anything?
Everyone here seems to be afraid of something.
And you don't think it's just my imagination?
I don't know. Who's to say where imagination ends and truth begins? It's nothing tangible. It's just the way they look at you.
I felt it, too.
May I see the book that Nan borrowed?
Yes. I put a marker between the pages where she must have stopped reading. Just sit down, and I'll tell my grandfather you're here.
Thank you.
I warned you, Lucky.
Grandfather, this is Mr. Barlow.
How do you do, sir?
God be with you.
Shall we sit where we'll be more comfortable? Here's your chair, Grandfather. You must be tired.
I am very tired. I have little strength left these days for the fight.
Won't you sit down? I'll make some coffee.
The fight against what, Mr. Russell?
Against the evil that besets this village. The people are creatures of the devil. They know no other god.
You mean they worship Satan here? Today?
Satanism was never stronger than at the present time. For 200 years, the people of White Wood have carried out rituals that mock the church's teaching.
I find it very hard to believe, sir.
Do not doubt, my son. It is real enough. For years, I struggled against the witches. Their master took away my sight.
Seems incredible.
I have tried to convince others. They too found it unbelievable. But I know these people have a pact with the devil to worship him and do his works. In return, he gives them eternal life.
Eternal life?
Aye. And to seal this bargain, they must sacrifice a young girl on two nights of the year.
When are these nights, sir?
Candlemas Eve. And the witch's Sabbath.
Candlemas Eve, that's February the 1st. And when is the witch's Sabbath?
Tonight.
Now you know why I came to see you.
I had no idea it was so late. May I have a rain check on the coffee? I'd like to have a few words with Miss Newlis again.
Of course.
Good night, sir.
Good night.
I'll see you to the door.
God be with us.
Miss Russell, do you think that Nan's disappearance is connected in some way with these witches' ceremonies?
Yes.
Well, I'd like to come back later, if I may.
Please do. And my name is Pat.
Well, mine's Richard.
I think I feel better now you're here.
Well, I'm going to stay until I find out what's happened to Nan.
Take care. Now, drink your coffee before it gets cold.
You must not see that young man again tonight.
Why not?
The devil comes in many disguises.
I'll get you a spoon. Father, there's a bird in the drawer. It's got an arrow through it.
Go and look on the front door.
Oh. right.
Shut the door, quick.
Father, what does it mean?
Now listen, my darling. This is their sign, the witch's sign.
What can we do?
We must leave here. Leave here immediately.
Mrs. Newless. Mr. Barlow.
Is that for me?
Yes.
Hello?
Dick. Dick, I'm in terrible danger. We've got to leave Whitewood at once.
Danger? But from what?
We've got to leave...
Ah! Pat!
Dick, help me!
Patricia! Pat! Mr. Russell.
The witches have Patricia. Destroy them.
Mr. Russell, how?
The shadow of the cross. Use the cross. I adjure thee, O creatures of salt, by the living God.
Operator?